Before you transfer your data, be sure to back it up. Follow the link to Google's official instructions in the description below. If you were setting up a new Android device, you should be able to turn on your new phone, tap Start, and follow the prompts to restore data previously backed up to the cloud. Otherwise, here's how to transfer the data manually. If you've been accessing contacts on your Google account, or music through services such as Apple Music, YouTube Music, or Spotify, then your data should be available after installing those apps and logging into your accounts. Using Google Drive is a great way to upload and download any files. Be sure that you are logged into your Google account, then open up the Google Drive app on your device. Once in the app, tap on the plus button and then on Upload to upload files to your drive. Once the files have completed their upload, you will be able to view or download your files in your new phone. For photos and videos specifically, you can use Google Photos. You need to make sure that you have sync enabled on your device for this. Again, ensure that you are logged into your Google account. Open the Google Photos app, tap your account picture in the top right, then tap Photos Settings. Tap Backup and Sync, then toggle Backup and Sync to the on position if it's not already. Now on your new device, log into your Google account and open the Google Photo app to see your photos. If you have been using Google Calendar already, your event should appear on your new phone once you log into your Google account. If you would like to import events from another calendar service to Google Calendar before switching to a new phone, follow the link in the description below to the Google support page for this process.